I'm Ski-Doo Ambassador Stef Dean, and in this video, I'm going to show you how I like to store my snowmobile for summer. A Ski-Doo will perform its best in the winter if it's properly stored in the summer. Preventing corrosion, protecting from sunlight, and keeping the fuel from going stale are our three main concerns. This is also a great time to check for any service or wear items so your machine will be ready to go for next season. You can start by washing your sled inside and out, and then you can use a sponge and some foaming wash to give your sled a good clean. This will help remove any dirt and salt that's sitting on your sled and gonna corrode the metal parts. Once you've thoroughly washed and dried your sled, then you can give it a good coating with a spray wax. That way it will be protected all summer long. One of the most important things you can do is to add fuel stabilizer to any additional fuel you have in your tank. You also wanna make sure you let your sled run for a little bit so it's getting through the entire system. This is essential for any long-term storage. If you own a four-stroke sled, this is a great time to do an oil change before summer. The XPS oil change kit has everything you need, and we also have a four-stroke oil change video that you can watch. If you ride a two-stroke Ski-Doo E-TEC like I do, then you'll need to do the summerization process, also called the fogging. This process is found in your owner's manual in the storage section. For all Ski-Doo owners, now's the time to change your chain case oil, drain the old oil, and put in fresh oil, so any moisture from the winter is eliminated and your chains and gears are well lubricated. The next step is to lubricate your snowmobile suspension. Your Ski-Doo is fitted with grease zerks that will make this one of the easiest steps of the process. The grease zerks are located on the pivot arms of your snowmobile's rear skid. You may also have one on each ski spindle depending on the year and model of your snowmobile. Check your sled's owner's manual to make sure that you find all of the locations. Just a few pumps with the grease gun will push the water out and keep everything lubricated so you're ready for next season. This is a great time to inspect all of the rear suspension components for wear and tear. You want to check the idler wheels and bearings and the track lugs and slides for any wear and tear or things that don't look as they should. This way you can plan your summer project, or it can serve as a reminder as what to tell your dealer for your pre-season maintenance. Once you've completed all of your service checks, now it's time to tuck your sled in for the summer. The ideal location is inside a climate-controlled garage, but anywhere that's cool and dry is good, as long as it's out of the sun. This is perhaps the most important, as exposure to the sun slowly weakens and degrades the materials of your sled. You can also consider lifting your sled off the ground, letting the track and skis hang freely so the suspension doesn't sit compressed for a long period of time. Jack stands work great for this, but you can also use typical items that you may have around your garage, such as a 2x4 of adequate length. You also want to cover your snowmobile with a breathable snowmobile cover or a tarp. That way you're not trapping moisture. The Ski-Doo ride-on cover works great for this, since it's formed specifically to your machine. If rodents are a concern, then place a few mothballs under your hood and along the running boards. You can also block your muffler outlet with an old rag or towel. Just don't forget to remove it when you're ready to start your sled back up. And that's it. Your Ski-Doo is now properly stored and you can go enjoy your summer. I'm Stef Dean. You can follow me on Instagram @StefPlayer, and make sure you check in with Ski-Doo.com to see what we have going on.